This morning, new footage shows the shocking moment when a woman tackles the teenage son of a prominent black musician after wrongly accusing the boy of stealing her phone. Released overnight by the New York City Police Department, the surveillance video shows the woman rush 14-year-old Keon Harrell Jr. in the Arlo Hotel on Saturday.
No, I'm not letting him walk away with my phone!
Initial video of the heated confrontation, posted on Instagram by Keon's outraged father, quickly went viral earlier this week.
Get my phone back! I cannot have my phone!
Listen, get your ass!
Harold, speaking at a rally Wednesday with civil rights attorney Benjamin Crump, said he and his son were the victims of racial profiling.
And I can't even come downstairs in New York City, prime New York City, and just go get brunch without being attacked and wrongfully accused of something.
The famed trumpeter and Crump are calling on the district attorney to bring assault and battery charges against the woman, plus a civil rights investigation into the Arlo Hotel.
The idea of trauma goes above any charge that could ever be had. I want my son to grow up whole.
The NYPD now asking for the public's help in locating the woman shown in the video. The woman withholding her identity, talking to CNN over the phone on Tuesday, claiming she was the victim, and had also asked another individual in the hotel about her phone before running into Harold. Police say the woman's phone was found in an Uber and that the case is not being investigated as a bias incident. NBC News was unable to make contact with the woman and does not know what happened before or after the video. The hotel, in a statement, has apologized to the Harrells and added that while a manager on duty did quickly call police, more should have been done to de-escalate the situation as the search continues for the woman seen in the video.